Many people suffer from spots on the skin. Whether they are on the face or any other parts of the body, these spots end up affecting self-esteem and relationships with others. Spots can appear because of a melanin buildup, which happens in cases of pregnancy, genetics, hormonal factors, sun exposure, etc. Not to mention the many women who, unaware of the potential health risks, turn to products to lighten their skin. India, Asia, and Africa are places where women use creams to make their skins lighter. What many of them don't know is that some of the substances used in lightening creams may cause harm to the skin and even to the kidneys. That's what happened to a woman from Sri Lanka whose wedding was nearby. With only 2 months until her wedding day, she decided to use a cream to lighten her skin before the big day. She expected her skin to be radiant since she was feeling a little ugly at the moment. After using the cream for a week, her face started to discolor. However, it caused her skin to burn. She, who was only 31 years old, got white rashes on her face that turned into dark spots later. Even after having spent money on many treatments to reverse the situation for a year, some dark wounds can still be seen on her neck. Do you find this subject important? Then give a thumbs up to help us. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to receive news and info about health and wellness. In California, a 47-year-old woman showed some issues in her nervous system because of a skin lightener that had toxic mercury, known as methylmercury. She sought doctors once she had muscular weakness and involuntary movements in her shoulders and arms. However, when it happened, her situation was already serious. Without being able to speak or move, she was being fed by a tube. According to a study published at the Morbidity and Mortality Weekly Report, the American woman is the first known patient affected by methylmercury poisoning through a skin lightener cream in the USA. According to the patient's family, she used this Mexican cream regularly for 7 years. She went through chelation therapy, which is used to remove toxic amounts of heavy metals in the bloodstream, but her condition didn't improve. According to the World Health Organization, 4 out of 10 women in Africa use products to lighten their skin. The biggest percentage is in Nigeria, with 8 out of 10 women. In India, it is 6 out of 10, and in China, 4 out of 10. According to experts, some of these lightening cosmetics are actually medical products. So before using any product of this kind, you must talk to a dermatologist so that they can prescribe and monitor the treatment. If not, it can be very dangerous to your health. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.